The Intelligent Forward Collision Warning System, or I-FCW, can help alert the driver when there is a sudden braking of a second vehicle traveling in front of the vehicle directly ahead in the same lane. The system uses a radar sensor located on the front of the vehicle. If there is a potential risk of a forward collision, the system warns the driver by blinking the vehicle ahead detection indicator and sounding an audible alert. The system operates at speeds above approximately 3 miles per hour. The system will be automatically turned on every time the ignition switch is placed in the on position. Perform the following steps to turn the system on or off. Press the right or left arrow button until settings displays. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance and then press the enter button. Select emergency brake and press the enter button. Select front and press the enter button to toggle the system on or off. The I-FCW system is integrated into the automatic emergency braking or AEB system. When the AEB system setting is turned on or off, the I-FCW system is also turned on or off. There is not a separate selection for turning off the I-FCW system. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.